Alright, so to fix that RTE problem, you can go to New, Project, Browse, and just browse to wherever your file is and select it. So I'm just going to select, oh, how about the residential default? Click Open, and make sure that Create New Project is selected right here, not Project Template, and click OK, and it's going to open that your file that was an RTE. Now if you go to save it, it's going to prompt you to save it as an RVT, and you should be able to rename it. So go ahead and do that and resubmit it.